you want to contribute to open source projects and don't know where to start, then Hacktoberfest is the perfect opportunity for you. Hacktoberfest is a month-long celebration of open source software organized by DigitalOcean, Intel, and Dev. The goal of the event is to encourage participation in the open source community all across the globe. And the challenge is simple. Open 4 or more high-quality pull requests in the month of October in any open source project to get a limited edition Hacktoberfest t-shirt. And my favorite part of the event is the community, an excellent mix of experienced contributors willing to mentor and new contributors just like you. But I know that Hacktoberfest can get intimidating really fast. There's a lot to study, a lot to read, and a lot to learn, which is why DigitalOcean has deemed September as Preptember, a whole month dedicated just to prepare for Hacktoberfest. And in that spirit, I've compiled a list of resources for absolute beginners. You will find all the links in the description box below. So here's what I recommend you do in September to prepare for Hacktoberfest. Step 0. This is optional. You can skip this step if you already know what open source is, but if not, I highly recommend you start with reading this excellent article about what is open source, followed by this article on why contribute to open source. Then step 1 is getting started with GitHub. I recommend starting with this video, which gives you an introduction of Git as the version control system, followed by this video about the difference between Git and GitHub, and then this video about GitHub. Then complete this Hello World tutorial, which is an official GitHub guide. And after that, go through the Understanding the GitHub Flow tutorial. Then take the free Introduction to GitHub course. By this stage, you will have created your own repository and added an issue to the repository and created a PR for your own repository. Now let's take it a one step further and make a contribution to somebody else's repository. For that, I highly recommend checking out the First Contributions repository. This is one of my favorite resources for beginners. This is a repository where you just add your name to the list of contributions. The only purpose of this repository is to help you make your first contribution. All you have to do is follow the instructions, and by the end of it, you will have made your first pull request to someone else's project. By this stage, you will have a solid handle on the basics of Git and GitHub. I know this is a lot, but the reason I'm listing all these resources is because if you Google GitHub for beginners, there are literally millions of resources out there. So I kind of wanted to give you a condensed, controlled version of resources. And again, different people learn differently. So some of you might learn more from the videos, and some of you might learn better from doing the tutorials. So I just wanted to give different kind of resources so you can figure out which ones work the best for you. And also remember to pace yourself. You have an entire month just to prepare. If all you do in the month of September is go through these resources and work through the tutorials and set up your GitHub account and make your first contribution to the First Contributors repository, that is a big win in itself. So pace yourself and be patient with yourself. And now you're ready to move on to the next step, which is exploring Hacktoberfest. I highly recommend studying the resources section very carefully. They have very clear instructions on how to participate in the event, what makes a good pull request, what pull requests will be rejected, and they have a list of good getting started resources as well. You can also sign up for Hacktoberfest updates, but remember that this is not the same as signing up for the actual event. The actual event will launch in the last week of September, I think, and then you will have to enter your GitHub ID to actually participate in the event. So sign up for the updates so that you will be notified when the event registration begins. And the last step is checking out the Hacktoberfest Discord. This is a dedicated community just for Hacktoberfest. It has a really good mix of experienced mentors and new contributors, and I think there is a lot to be learned just from interacting with this community. By this stage, I think you would be ready to actually check out the issues that you can work on for Hacktoberfest. Go to the GitHub issues and search for the label Hacktoberfest. And as you can see, there are already 26,000 issues open marked for Hacktoberfest. Even if you don't win Hacktoberfest, if all you do in these 2 months is open your GitHub account and start interacting with the open source community on Discord, they are still really good wins. So I highly recommend that you consider participating in Hacktoberfest. That's it for this video. I'll see you again in the next one. Until then, happy hacking!